This is not the way we put the end to war.